So this is the corner of Laurel Canyon and Lookout Mountain. And as you can see, this is a huge tributary through the city of Los Angeles. As you'll see in our video, just up the street, we've got Wonderland School, which is right at the bottleneck between Stanley Hills, Wonderland Avenue, and Lookout Mountain. And this is where literally all the construction traffic has to pass through to get to their various destinations. So it's about 8:10 in the morning. As it stands, construction's allowed to start at 7. So this is a good example of what the combination could do here at the corner of Wonderland and Lookout Mountain.
Taking videos to show you how tight it is in here?
Yeah. Exactly. Okay.
And that'll make an angry citizen, but I mean, if we're going to save your
home. No,
homes,
you're right. We could put on the windshield. I know they won't move.
People don't pay attention, you know what I mean? This will be catastrophic for us.